see how that works out. I changed the settings on that camera for bright sunlight. I might not get that reflection off this adult's head like I usually do. Get that head just at nest level with the sun on it, and it, all it does is cast a bright reflection.